Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hey guys, this is me, Hesha, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys 5 of my face washes that I absolutely swear by. I feel these face washes go perfectly well for Indian skin, and if you guys want to know what my picks are, keep on watching. Alright, so I have 5 of my face washes here that I have used over the past couple of years, and I feel with regular use, they do kind of target different skin concerns. But a big disclaimer to everybody out there, before you go ahead and pick a face wash, you'll need to know what your skin type is. So by any chance, agar aapko nahi pata what your skin type is all about, make sure that you visit a dermat, understand what your skin is, figure out whether your skin is oily, combination, dry, super oily, or any of it, you know your concerns and then go ahead and try out products that work for your skin. But for now, in no particular random order, I'm just going to pick up anything that comes in my hand first, and I think we'll start off with Pond's. So I've got with me the Pond's Pure White Anti-Pollution Plus Purity Face Wash. To begin with, this is priced at 200 rupees for about 100 grams. So, you know, if you're looking at a face wash that kind of is definitely budget friendly and works great for your skin, and if you're looking for something that kind of helps you get rid of the pollution, the tanning, and like unclog your pores, then I think this one from Pond's is a great pick. Only because this has charcoal, like activated charcoal. I think if you guys watch videos on YouTube just the way I do, I'm sure you all will relate to it, that people are going like gaga about charcoal, right? And I feel daanton se leke skin tak, like it's insane how charcoal works super well for each of us. And I feel the fact that this Pond's face wash has got charcoal in it, it really helps in kind of unclogging your pores, taking care of any skin tanning or darkening that you have, and specifically it gives you like a fresh, healthier, glowy effect, you know. So if you have like a dull day and your skin's looking like super dulled out, this one's your bet. Okay, moving on to the second face wash. This one's from Kiehl's. Now you can see this dabba is almost like tattered because I was just like literally saving up even the smallest dot of it, only because it's expensive, and I'm going to be very honest about it. It's priced at 1900 rupees for about 150 ml. So while you were getting your Pond's for 200 rupees, it's just that this one's 1900 bucks. And if you're somebody like me who kind of believes in having a healthy skincare regime, and you know, you are okay with investing a little bit extra, I think this one's a great face wash. This one's the Kiehl's Rare Earth Deep Pore Daily Cleanser, specifically meant to target oily skin. Now, I was somebody, I think all throughout my teenage years, I've had super oily skin. Like, I'm not even joking, I actually had to carry blotting paper and compact with me throughout. Like in college, I had really bad skin, like super oily skin. And I think over time, when I realized that I'm not okay with that shine on my face and I kind of want to keep my skin clean and all of that, is when skincare happened to me. And I think these are one of the few expensive high-end products that I purchased from Kiehl's, and as we all know, Kiehl's is like, you know, natural, friendly, they're light on the skin and they take care of your skin really nicely, so I was like, this one has to be there. Also, if I'm reading on the packaging, it says that it's got white clay, and if you guys don't know, white clay is amazing for pores. So if you guys have enlarged pores, then I feel you definitely need to give this face wash a shot and use it over time. So whatever products that I'm talking about right now, they definitely have to be used effectively, and make sure that you keep your face and your hands clean, because at all point of times, the one thing that you're constantly using like to touch and like fiddle with things is your hands. And then we girls have this habit of sitting like this and sitting like that and then doing this, and big pimples all over your face, and we don't want that. So yeah. Okay, next up I have my absolute favorite face wash with me, which is this one from Estee Lauder. This face wash is called the Estee Lauder Perfectly Clean Multi-Action Foam Cleansing Purifying Mask. It's pretty much like a tongue twister, but it's a 2-in-1, so it's not just a cleanser, it's also a purifying mask. So this particular face wash from Estee Lauder is meant for combination oily to oily skin. Now again, Let me give you a big disclaimer. This is a little expensive, maybe a lot. It's priced at 2300 rupees, but it's definitely worth it because in all honesty, this product is a 2-in-1. Now, how is this a 2-in-1? So, as it says, it's a multi-action cleanser. So it's a foaming cleanser and I'm not even kidding. You literally need like this much. Pea-sized amount, and this product has lasted me for about 4.5 months. So over a span of 4.5 months is when I kept going and buying this product. So I feel about 2300 is totally worth it. And the second part is that it's not just a cleanser, but it's also like a face mask. So if you want like a quick rejuvenation and you're washing your face and you know you have to head out for a date or a lunch or a date, whatever you're going out for basically, you can actually go ahead and like, you know, dampen your face, use pea-sized amount of this all over your face and let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes and then wash it. So it kind of works like a mask as well as a cleanser, and it's a perfect product for everybody out there who's looking out for clean skin. Up next, I've got with me something from Neutrogena. Now this bottle is also empty. As you can see, I'm pumping and there's nothing coming out. Only because this is not meant for like oily skin, dry skin or combination skin. It's meant for everybody. So no matter what you have, whether you have oily, combination, dry, it actually is meant and suits each and every skin type, which is why this product doesn't really categorize or fits in a category. This one's the Neutrogena Extra Gentle Cleanser. It's fragrance free, which is the best part. And it is super, super, super gentle. So if somebody like me, you know, who has not just combination skin, but also super sensitive skin, I feel this face wash works like a magic potion. Only because it's extremely gentle on the skin. And what this does is that every time you wash your face, it literally adds moisture back. The last face wash that I have with me right now, it's from The Face Shop. Not sure if you guys are aware, but The Face Shop is actually a K-beauty skincare brand. And by K-beauty, I mean it's a Korean skincare brand. Now, come on. I think we Indians literally binge watch K-beauty videos only because like all these people, these Asians, these Koreans have such magical skin. Like, I'm not even kidding. The last time when I was traveling and I was in Thailand, all I did was I just walked up to people and I'm like, can I touch your skin? Like, how do you have clear skin? It's insane. I felt like a complete joker, but trust me, this skin's really nice. And one of the secrets that these Korean chicks swear by is using rice water. Because rice water, my friends, is magical for the skin. And this face wash from The Face Shop actually has rice water. So this one is their Rice Water Bright Foaming Cleanser, and it is specifically meant to kind of brighten your skin. In all honesty, if you ask me, I'm not somebody who promotes fairness, I'm not somebody who's into fairness, but I'm definitely somebody who hates skin tanning. Like, you know, I mean, who would want their skin to be like, you know, brown from one side and a little white from the other side? And maximum number of times I have heard these things that, Hesha, your face is looking whiter than your neck. I'm not using too much foundation. It's just like my skin's tanned, guys. Come on, it's just normal. It happens to like everybody. And for that, if you kind of want like an even skin tone and you don't want people to be like, zyada foundation lagati hai, theek hai, isliye itni white lag rahi hai. Trust me, use a face wash that actually has brightening effect and takes care of skin tanning too. So this one from The Face Shop is amazing for that specifically because it takes care of that, it brightens your skin, it clears up your skin and you feel refreshed, fresh and nice. Or for koi bhi tujhe nahi bolega ki your skin is like fairer than your neck or all of that. Like, take care of that with this one. This face wash, actually I purchased a long, long time ago, so I'm really not sure about the price, but you can definitely pick this up from Nykaa or even Amazon because they have it. And maybe you can just also like feel like me and like not have like neck and face issues. Yep. That's it. I think this was a quick, easy video. I just had like 5 products to show you guys, which I feel work great for Indian skin tone. But as I said, make sure that you know your skin type, use products that work for you, and like, don't take stupid advice from people. Go to an expert and see actually what works for you. And if by any chance any of these products were in your kitty too and maybe you've used it, let me know in the comment section below how they fared for you. If you guys want to give any of these a shot, do that. Come back and let me know whether they worked for you or not. And as usual, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to Pinkvilla, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!